Well, I mean, very, very early returns. We're winning 2-1, at least in my race, which sort of pans out. We actually thought that the third candidate in the race would take as many votes away from my opponent as it would from me, and that's what we see panning out here. So from our standpoint, you know, we're happy with the results tonight. We'll see. It looks like Obama's doing well. We hope that holds throughout the night, and, you know, onward and upward.